Hey Redmi fans, I'm Sneha and I'm back here today to talk about the all-new, the all-powerful Redmi 9 Power. Let's get straight to it. Presenting the Redmi 9 Power. This box contains the electric green variant of the phone. But before we talk about the phone, let's talk a little bit about the box first. I really like the color at the bottom and the way the Redmi 9 Power is written. In fact, most of our devices are always made in India and we've been India's number one smartphone brand for a while now. Now guys, let's get straight into the unboxing of the Redmi 9 Power. All right, let's start with opening the box then. Let's see what's inside the box. This is a design by Redmi. This comes with a SIM card tool, nice transparent case which does not hide the design of your phone, and of course the user manual. This is the device. Before we start, let's see what else is there in the box. This box comes with a 22.5 watt fast charger and a USB Type-C cable. But guys, without wasting more time, let's go straight for the phone. Oh man, just look at this device. How premium does it look? I'm gonna start with talking about the design on this phone. I wanna start with the camera setup. If you look at this vertical camera setup of the 48MP camera, I think it makes it look so premium. And the fact that this Redmi is embossed over here, I think makes it look really chic. And the aura power design on this phone, actually I think has two benefits for me. One, it's smudge proof. So every time you touch your phone, there are no smudges on the back. And secondly, I think it gives it such great hand grip, so your phone does not keep slipping. The Redmi 9 Power also comes with a 3D unibody design. The way we've been able to achieve this is by actually moving the fingerprint sensor to the side. Honestly, I find that quite beneficial. Because if you put your phone screen down and you want to unlock it while picking it up, it actually is very easy because your thumb automatically reaches there and you can unlock your device. Let me talk about the battery now. The Redmi 9 Power comes with a 6000 mAh battery, which is massive for all our users' needs, right? But typically, what is the downside of a bigger battery? That the phone becomes heavy. But on the Redmi 9 Power, we've used a very premium metallic alloy that helps keep the weight in check. And to juice up this baby, the phone comes with an 18 watt fast charge support. Now, what is the point of this massive 6000 mAh battery without a great screen? The Redmi 9 Power packs a 6.53 inch Full HD Plus IPS display for an immersive gaming and viewing experience. This phone also comes with a 48MP quad camera setup. It also has a dedicated ultra wide lens and a macro lens. So whether you want to get some great food shots, or whether you want to get some really nice scenery shots, or whether you just want to get a selfie, this is the camera phone for you. The audio on this phone is really amazing, guys. For the very first time on the Redmi 9 Power, we have Hi-Res certified dual speakers, one on the top and one at the bottom. Powered by the Qualcomm Snapdragon 662, the Redmi 9 Power gives you higher performance consuming lesser battery. Not just that guys, the Qualcomm Snapdragon 662 supports some great AI imagery up to 48MP. We at Redmi take quality very seriously, which is why the Redmi 9 Power comes with a nano coating to protect against accidental spills and splashes, so if you drop something on your phone, no issues, it's going to work just fine. Not just that, this device is also protected with Corning Gorilla Glass 3, which means if you drop your device accidentally, you should be good. This entire power-packed, powerful Redmi 9 Power, available at just 10,999 rupees for the 464GB variant and 11,999 for the 4 plus 128GB variant. What a steal, guys. All right, guys, that's it from me. Thank you very much for watching this video. I really hope you guys love this device as much as we love designing it for you. Cheers, a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.